Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It has been said that
as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Imagination? We got a lot of that around here. Right, Tinkerbell? Aw, atta girl, Tink. Sprinkle your pixie dust. Let's show them just how magical this place can be. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
It's a world where you belong, where you can dream aloud. Your heart will follow.
Get up and sing along. The moment's here and now.
Inside we all know if we believe in the fantasy, it will carry us away, carry us away. You and me making memories today. Yeah. Step into the
shadow and halfway in light. Children, everything's practically perfect in every way, or my name isn't Mary Poppins.
all who come to this happy place, welcome.
As Walt Disney said, Disneyland will never be complete. And as the future will show us, with enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise, that all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.